Stout drops back, looks to his left. It's intercepted by Chris David. David to the far boundary, inside of the 30, the 25, the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, and into the end zone. And Woodland Hills is on top, 20-0.